If you're one of the millions of Americans who wears dentures, listen up. This story comes to us from pulmonologist Dr. Raj Dasgupta, and it's not just embarrassing, it could be dangerous. So Dr. Raj, what happened?
So I have a patient, a 60-year-old, and didn't have the best, you know, dental hygiene. So appropriately so, got a bridge. I brought what a bridge is, so for those who don't know what one is, it kind of gets cemented into your teeth. So, you know, it got kind of loose, and you'd think, hey, let me go back to the dentist, see what's going on. He didn't. And so when you have a loose something in your mouth, I think many of us will play with your tongue, you know. He was driving one day, slammed on the brakes, and he aspirated it. And what does that mean? It didn't go into his stomach to the toilet. It went in his lung. And of course, the theme of the show today is what? Being kind of embarrassed, you know? So he was embarrassed. Didn't tell his wife, definitely didn't tell the dentist or his doctor. Let's fast forward 10 years.
Whoa.
Later. And he was getting a chest x-ray because he's gonna have a surgery. And his primary doctor said, hey, you have teeth in your lungs. And you think you'd be shocked. He's like, Oh, of course, you know, about 10 years ago, I aspirated those. I wonder, you know, I asked him, are you having any symptoms? He told me that, you know, I get pneumonia like once or twice a year, and he didn't think much of it because, hey, he's 50 years of age. He thinks he should have pneumonia twice a year. Anyway, so he comes to the hospital, and I wanted to take it out. You just can't leave it there. There's so many things that could happen. So the first time I tried to take it out, you know, these teeth were stuck in the lung.
Of course.
It actually formed tissue around. It's called granulation tissue. So I had to go back in the OR and actually try to melt away some of the tissue to pull it out. Needless to say, everything went good, super embarrassed, wish he told something about it. But you know what, everyone? He could have died. Because if this kind of gets trapped in his larynx, the voice box, the trachea, you could have bad complications from it. So I hope this is one to grow on, that, you know, tell your doctors when you aspirate things that go in your lungs.